Thanks, guys. I've been informed by Drake Maverick that Noam Dar doesn't appear to have sustained any serious injuries. And Drake also informed me that for attacking Noam Dar, Tony Nese is indefinitely suspended. I'm here. Oh, buddy. Excuse me, buddy. Tony Nese is your training partner and your closest associate on 205 Live. Do you condone what he did to Noam?
Do I condone what Tony Nese did to Noam Dar? Well, if I don't want to get suspended, then no. But am I happy with what Tony Nese did? Well...
While we have you here, can you share with us how you managed to retain your title at the Royal Rumble?
Well, Kayla, like I said, at the Royal Rumble, I was going to cement my legacy as the greatest cruiserweight of all time. I asked for the challenge, Drake gave me the challenge, and guess what? I beat the challenge. But who's the next challenge? And I give the guys credit. They're lining him up. I'm going to do the same thing I always do, and that's knock them down. Because you can't stop the unstoppable.